Okay. 720p, 15 frames per second, mono audio, just like you like it. Day number two, Black Mountain trip. We got some new additions today. We've got Sonny and Cammy are here. Sonny's new buggy, all nice and clean. Say hey, Sonny.
Hey.
Hey.
We got H in his lowrider buggy.
H has got a smile on his face from ear to ear.
Yes, he does.
It did incredible yesterday.
It was a blast for sure. It did better than I thought it would. We had a good time.
Porsche, off-road.
And then Jessica got here. Jessica, Ricky, and Brian. It's Ricky's buggy. And Brian showed up with a new toy. This is Brian and Jessica's new Super C Renegade Verona. The thing is bad ass. Jessica and Ricky flew to Minnesota and drove 17 hours here. Got here at 4 o'clock last night. And Brian drove up from Alabama with the Razors. Brian.
What?
It's quite an upgrade, isn't it?
Yeah.
It is nice. You excited about riding with Jessica today?
Yeah. Always fun with Jessica.
Ricky, how was that 17 hour drive?
Tiring.
Tiring. Yeah, Ricky had like 4 hours of sleep. He's good to go. Yeah. Jessica, you ready?
Yeah.
You like the new RV?
Yeah.
All right, guys, we're gonna get out there. We're gonna do some cool stuff today. I think we're gonna do whitetail crawl, lion's den, rail bed. Hopefully we'll get all those done and not have any issues.
Where's those climbs? Huh? Where's those hill climbs? It's totally different.
Thank you.
things I do to get Edwards good footage. Is this steep? Oh my God.
Hill.
Jody is. And then just circle up here. Yeah, you don't have to get on it at all. He should be able to just crawl it. Just bump over that rock a little bit. Back up and bump it a little bit. That's good. Just bump it. You're just on this little rock right here. Just go. Think like that, or you will. Turn more that way. Yeah, that's good. Now bump it. That was it. You'll take the bypass on the exit. Yeah, there you can't get to. I'm parked in front of it. Man, I should have jumped in it. Is that doable?
I think the bike I think I'm gonna drive straight over and straddle that beat.
This looks worse than it was.
Yeah, it is.
I don't know that it's doable.
Yeah, I don't either.
that wasn't like that last time. That rock on the left rolled down in the trail.
Yeah.
I mean, there's no line to the left of it?
Not really.
No.
Do you want to try it or just go around?
I mean, I'll try it.
The hard part's better.
Yeah.
Ain't nothing there anymore. Jesus Christ. You haven't gone out of that rock.
I think I'm going to try it. I'm going to try to straddle it.
Jesus, you ain't got that much clearance.
I think it's going to be possible. Not, I ain't confident, but I don't want to not try it.
If I have to beat on it, I'm not going to do it. So I want to do lines.
Then. Yeah. No, I'm not saying that.
Hey?
Wouldn't be the first time I've been wrong.
You've got to try and back down and get your rear end over, Ryan.
Or just ride that rock on the right side.
Yeah, well, yeah, you've got your back tire right. It was like hitting right here. Yeah. There's no way it was going to go any further forward. Or go right up there, like you say. there, Chris? Brian, you going up there on the top? That would make a good video.
Stand on the box, hold onto the rails.
I think if you surfed it, it would look better.
Yes.
Don't go any further.
What about this middle though?
Come on, Ricky.
Too wide. You ain't supposed to stick your door on. You're supposed to go over the top.
He ain't falling for that one again.
I hope he don't skin us.
Now he's coming now.
Last time I talked to him, he did something.
It's so easy to persuade. He does it. It'll be right there on that rock. Good job, Chris.
That looked good, buddy.
Skyfall's got it.
Yeah. Just gonna try it.
Oh!
What
the damn door did?
What are
you back up for?
Oh, Ricky, hang on. What's wrong with it?
Turn the wheel, Ricky.
That's what's wrong with it.
Oh.
I felt it when he hit it.
I was wondering why you backed up.
I was hung right there. What did it break? Knuckle.
No, it broke the universal.
That's what I thought.
Sure did.
I didn't even have to beat on it.
Golly.
Man, we got them things laying all over the damn floor. Home.
It's not the Turbo S same size, is it?
I set them at the trailer.
Actually. No, I don't have that.
I got it. I got one.
We're just going to have to modify the length.